STES Racing is a student-run team working to design and build a combustion race car for competition at Formula Student, which is organized by SAE. It is a multidisciplinary project that brings together undergraduate students from various backgrounds, cultures and fields with their desire to get India on an international podium. The competition challenges the students to conceive and manufacture a Formula One style race car. Teams are first judged on their car's design, cost, sustainability and business case presentation. Cars then compete in a series of dynamic events, including skid pad, acceleration, autocross, endurance, where each car must run for 22 kilometers on the track. STES Racing has competed in international events for the past 7 years. STES Racing looks to continue this legacy with our next generation design and innovation.
Our ambition is to compete in the upcoming Formula Bharat competitions and put an Indian team in the top of the world rankings.
Through our team, students get hands-on experience in driving innovation in the combustion history, having complete creative freedom in their design. They face and conquer challenges on a daily basis in every scenario imaginable. It is something that we learn apart from our daily classroom and university syllabus. Designing a complex machine like a car covers almost all the aspects of the field of engineering, irrespective of your domain or specialization.
As of watching this campaign, the team is already working day and night on its next car with a roadmap plan for consistent growth and gradual yet effective transition for electric vehicles.
The team has decided to buy a new engine to maximize performance and an aftermarket ECU to tune the engine for optimal performance and reliability, a test bench to validate our designs and create an in-house data acquisition system along with various sensors that meet global standards.
Our institute shares these values and continues to support such STEM-based initiatives. With your and institute's help, we can continue developing the engineers, entrepreneurs and leaders of tomorrow.